Bruce and Denise Morcombe say they are hopeful the trial against their son's accused killer goes ahead this year. It follows claims a shortage of Crown lawyers in Queensland has pushed back the trial until 2014.
We certainly wish that it would happen in 2013, but strictly it's not our call. We're just merely observers, but, you know, as victims of crime, we just wish we could move on.
There are concerns the trial of accused wife killer Jared Baden-Clay could also be delayed.